What is going on, guys? It's Guy in a suit and tie here. We're going to be playing some of the Culling today. This is a game I do play a lot with my friends Crayonix and also Decreed Secrets. But today we're going to be playing solo for my first YouTube video. We're probably going to make a series on this because I really enjoy playing this game. We're going to start with some free-for-all. Got some extra stuff in my loadout. Got a new airdrop. I don't know what it is. Slugger. Baseball bat. Nice. Alright, cool. So, basically, if you don't know what the Culling is basically, if you know the Hunger Games, it's basically like a video game, that's the Hunger Games. That's basically what it is. You're dropped into an arena in some boxes, and then you're basically sent out, and, you just kill people until there's like one man standing, so it's kind of cool, you know. And it's super fun to play. We'll see if we can get a W right here. We're going to be in the queue for a couple minutes, but most likely we'll be in there faster than not. Just to catch you guys up, I've been really busy lately, and I really wanted to post some more videos, but I haven't been able to. As I told you in my previous video, I do work at a dinner theater, and we're actually moving all of our stuff from our old theater to a new theater. So I've been like working night shifts from like 9 p.m. till 6 a.m. and morning shifts from 6 a.m. till 3 p.m. So it's been a really long couple weeks, but stuff's going good, and I'm excited to jump into this and get some action for you guys and hopefully get that W. Alright, here we go. So like I said, you dropped into the middle of nowhere in a box, and you kinda just gotta look around and scavenge for item crates, money, which is the currency is called funk, which is kind of weird, but whatever. But let's hope to find some item crates right off the hop, because I did pick my SMG class, and that's the class I go for when I'm looking to make a W into free-for-all, because, I don't know. That SMG is really helpful at close range when you're just about to fight somebody, so... Oh, I see an item crate there. Well, hopefully we won't come into contact with anyone too early, because usually when that happens, a fight breaks out, and you're usually dead within, like, the first couple minutes. So we got a recurve bow. So far, we're okay.
An enemy is getting stabby with a knife, and he just killed someone.
We got about, you know, like two weapons. We got a ranged weapon, a close weapon. That's basically
your opponent just threw a knife and killed another contestant.
We are right by the airstrip, but money says somebody's already raided it. But we'll go check it out. You know what? Actually, let's go down to this building, because we're more likely to find something there. Never mind, somebody is setting off the gas. There's little gas canisters around the map that people can set off when they're kind of like in a... If you're getting into a fight and somebody's really giving it to you, you can just set off this gas canister. And there you go.
Your enemy just got shanked!
Oh man,
anything. We had a good start, that's about it. Can't find any help here. I'm just really disoriented right now. I have no clue where on the map I am, which is super weird because I usually do. But what we're looking at is the SMG SWAT class, which is 170 funk, which is a lot. So hopefully we can find a building, get some extra points, and
an opponent just threw something and killed an opponent.
I think we're exactly where we were before. Yeah, we are. I just took you guys in a huge fucking
somebody sick. Just killed
Yay.
Another contestant with his fist. He fisted him to death.
I'm sorry, this video is going to be kind of weird. But yeah. Yeah, so in this game, there's a couple things that you'd need to know. There are kind of power-ups that you get that are like chems, and some of them give you more damage, some of them give you, I don't know, more, not necessarily blocking ability, but take more damage than you could, and other things like that. It's pretty cool. And these things are funk barrels to give you a bone. 25 funk, I think, like, something like that. So, bang. And yeah, so we're gonna just try and collect as much funk as we can right now. Okay, we're getting there, we're getting there.
Your opponent is getting stabby with a knife, and he just killed someone.
So that's where the middle is. I totally went the wrong way. That's okay. Oh, look, guys. It's a floating box with the top still up. What I'm hoping for is that we don't run into anybody. But I think I'm going to create a couple of few more areas. That stuff's pretty cool with the crafting kind of thing. If you look, this whole screen shows you what you can craft. And, stuff is pretty expensive when it comes to that, but this is where we were trying to go the whole time. But we'll see what happens.
It's time to grab my package.
Money
a random weapon airdrop is on its way to a secret location. Feel free to share the contents with other contestants. Get out there and grab my package. Grab my package. Good luck.
That sucks. If I would have had a better game plan, I would have been so disoriented and we would have did a little bit better. That's okay. There's an item crate over there. Hopefully nobody's opened it yet. I don't know if people search these yet. We'll find out indefinitely. There's nothing. Funk, and then we should be...
Your enemy just killed another contestant with a spear!
So, we might as well just keep searching around for funk at this point, because looking at the leaderboard, there's about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 of us left, and there's only one guy who has 2 kills, so nobody's a large threat yet. Might have to end up becoming little tiny shriveling bitches. We'll just sit in the corner and let everybody kill each other until something happens. Because sometimes that's the best way to do it. You literally just sit in a corner until they all fight each other and you get the last guy. Oh, somebody's around here. Can you hear him in the water? I don't like that. Guy's dead over there.
Are you unable to hear this message?
This They didn't do a good job of searching it. Unless they have like superpowers, they just knew nothing was gonna be in those fucking lockers. Wow, okay. Well, this is turning out to be a really uneventful, shitty game right now. Like, all I found is funk, a couple knives and shit. Just shitty. I'm gonna see if this is some funk over here. So, we have 100, we need 70 more. The recurve bow is about 25 funk when you trade it in, and so is the Tanto knife, so that's 50. But, we're gonna keep looking. Ooh. Hey, guy. We'll keep on looking. How are you guys doing this week, Classy Crew? Not how y'all doing, just wanted to check in, you know what I'm saying. I'm gonna be putting up more videos here soon, but stuff's been crazy, you know what I'm saying? Okay. Oh, well look at this, a steel pipe. I like that. Ooh, and a backpack. Another kill this guy. Didn't take advantage of that.
Are you unable to hear this message?
Got some branches. So we got more inventory. Oh my god, what the fuck? Jesus. Okay.
Your opponent just killed somebody.
Brass knuckles. Javelin. Can I pick it up? No? Why not? Wow, this is really weird. It won't let me pick anything up. Okay, there's the... spear. I'd really like that, but I guess not. Somebody must have swooped in for that last minute kill. I didn't take anything though, which is weird. Check on the building for anything. Oh, there's a funk barrel up there. Oh, there's still funk in it too. Well, you guys aren't seeing the grit and grime of this game, but we're actually doing not too bad.
Someone was just beaten to death!
Saying this game's really shitty, but you know what, to be honest, you know, we're not seeing anybody, we're not getting very much contact and all that fighting shit, but we're doing it, we got this, as long
Thanks
as we
for
get
calling.
This shit,
your eligibility to receive a personal item has
good.
Been confirmed, and your selected item will be arriving momentarily.
We are 48-100, oh man, this is exciting, guys. If we get this SMG, we're gonna have a very, very nice bludgeon weapon, then we'll have an SMG, and we'll have a bow. So that gives us a ranged weapon, a melee weapon, and also it gives us a gun, which is really helpful in short, like, close quarters combat when you're in those last stages of winning your first game. So the thing we gotta do is look up in the sky for that care package when it's coming, so we can just shoot her down. Got it. Right. It only took me like 3 arrows, but we got it.
Like an egg in a cooking scenario. Yeah! Three item crates have appeared in the center arena. I regret to inform you, we only put an item in one of the crates. Please forgive our oversight.
That's weird. Probably gonna fix that in the next patch. Alright, so this is the plan right here. Alright. We got this smoke bomb, which makes them bleed and makes them blind, okay? So, we are gonna toss this at the guy who's like last, whoever we find. And then, once they can't see us, we're gonna pop that SMG out and just. You know what I'm saying? Like that Brian Silver guy from Vine. Alright. So, we might as well start walking around trying to find people. We got two sets of body armor. So that's good if we end up getting really hurt. Oh, there's some funk around here somewhere. I feel like I'm standing like right on top of it, but I'm not. I can't find it. Oh, there it is. I just want this funk so I can make a few more arrows. If we get in that center, it's going to be beneficial to have a ranged weapon. I find that's the one thing that always screws me up, is that they always have ranged weapons, and I only have melee. So then, they just shoot me. I'm basically screwed all the time. But that's okay. We got a gun. Oh, somebody's setting off some gas. We got a gun, we got a melee weapon, and we got a ranged weapon. I don't consider the gun a ranged weapon, really, because the SMG barely shoots far. You have to be super close to even hit him. But we'll get her done. Let's take a look at the leaderboard again. So there are 1, 2, 3, 4 of us left. Yo, Biff Tanner's in first. Back to the Future. Bernie Sanders, one of the presidential electorates from the United States of America, is in our game. We should be honored to have him here. And that guy goes to third. Pretty sure he was around when the dinosaurs were around, dude.
Are you unable to hear this message?
I can't even do his voice. He's so crotchety. But I like him. He's a good cat. And yo, to all those people who live in America, I live in Canada, but I'm sorry for y'all. Donald Trump shit, that's fucked up. That guy is screwed up. And to you guys who are Donald Trump supporters, and you watch my video, like, just chill, dude. I don't judge, but I'm just saying, dude's whack. So basically, my plan from here, as if nobody spotted me, which I don't think they have, I'm gonna chill out in a bush for a bit. And, wait for either guys to trickle in, just like this guy. I don't know where he went. Yeah, I'm either gonna wait for him to trickle in like this guy, or I'm going to go balls to the wall. But I'm hoping that he goes a different way so he doesn't see me. And yeah, he's going another way. Oh, somebody's fighting. Going on, everybody. Oh man, I'm scared now. Oh, they're fighting over there.
Ooh!
We got it, guys. We got it. Oh, damn. What the hell was that? Alright, guys. My name's Matthew McConaughey over here. Alright. So, I'm thinking we're gonna get in a spot where we can see the map. So, make sure nobody sneaks up behind us. Oh, somebody's got a chainsaw. Oh, shit. That's right, go away. I don't want you here. Alright, guys. So we got me and this guy. It's just us two right now. This is either the win or the lose. Looking good. We're looking sexy fine over here, guys. We got 100% health. Okay. Is where is he? Don't know where he is. There he is. Blind. Blinded by the light, guys. You gotta stay away from him, though. He's got a chainsaw. No. Woo! Victory, boys! What up, guys? That's how you put the SMP in there and mix up the pot. There you go, victory! Nice, everybody. Look at that. Winning that with 23 over with a little bit of SMP action. A little bit of everything. Alright, guys. You got to see that W today. Thanks for watching, everybody. tune in for some more Culling coming at you later this week. Thank you guys for watching. Become part of the Classy Crew today. Let's do it. Alright, see y'all later. Oh, before we go, let's check what we got. We got... just a blue hoodie. Whatever. Alright, guys. You got to see that W. The victory. Alright, everybody. This is Guy in a Suit and Tie signing off. Thank you, everybody.